Yi-Fu Tuan says that pets are a product of dominance and affection. We love our pets, but that affection is conditioned on the dominant position we hold over them, or the top of the pecking order, as it were. Which makes you wonder why more people don't keep chickens as pets.
Dressed in black, silver buttons all down her back. High low, tipsy toe, she broke a needle and she can't sew. Walk in the dark, guess a walking bird dog. If you don't know how to do it, I'll show you how to walk the dog.